Although the region is described as being ripe for investment, most of the commodities traded in the area come from Western and Central Uganda, since there are no industries to process the raw materials. According to the Assistant Commissioner at the Ministry of Agriculture, the government is working with state actors and private incubators like Goody Leisure Farm to address some of the issues.
Uganda as a country is a naturally endowed country. Good climate overall. I would say a lot of banana is grown in Western Uganda, Bushenyi. But a bunch of banana maybe cost 5,000. And this same banana in Central Uganda, where Kampala, the capital city, is, costs more than 20,000. So food, by and large, is available throughout this country.
Professor Gudula Naiga Basaza, the founder of Goody Leisure Farm.
That means we are other people in the agriculture is redundant. We should look for a way of releasing some of these people in agriculture to other sectors of the economy, like processing, so that agriculture remain with few people, so that we have enough land.
Says West Nile lacks reliable electricity supply, something that has affected the industrial growth in the region. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.